Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. In local business news, the unemployment rate for the San Diego, Carlsbad, San Marcos metro area was higher in May than a year earlier, the Bureau of Labor Statistics reported. The county was not alone in its unemployment increase, as all 372 metro areas in the United States saw increases. Also, the San Diego North Chamber of Commerce announced Trudy Armstrong will take over as chair of the board, with Brian Mainshine joining the board on Wednesday. And in real estate news, Homer Delawey, architect of such San Diego landmarks as the iconic fountain and plaza next to the Space Theater in Balboa Park, died Friday of Parkinson's disease. He was 81. Investors kicked off the stock market's third quarter with a moderate gain after getting some reassurance data on manufacturing and housing. Nationally, Thursday, the Labor Department releases weekly jobless claims and unemployment data for June, the Commerce Department releases factory orders for May, and Freddie Mac releases weekly mortgage rates. For more on our stories, check out the links below. I'm Elizabeth Malloy, and thanks for clicking.